call himself Prophet Sulaiman. Sulaiman, my faith. I'm telling you, this guy's so fake that you can smell the fakeness in him. So fake that you can smell the fakeness in him. How dare you come and use the name of Jesus to be performing magic? How dare you come and be fooling people with the name of God? How dare you do that? I am so troubled in my heart when I see Christians, knowledgeable people, you know, men that are doctors and master's degree holders going into a conference with Sulaiman. What does he have to offer? Nothing. Jackals. Stupidity. Alright? Somebody is telling you, a very educated man, to raise up your hand, there's going to be a money miracle alert that will come to your phone. And then you saw people coming out and rushing out and saying, oh, I got a lot, I got a lot. Don't you know that those are the people they set up? Don't you know that those people work for them? Are you stupid? Is something wrong with your head? Can't you just think? And you're raising up your hand, you're jumping up. I saw one man was jumping up and leaping. I said, this one is stupid. Very stupid. If they use juju on you, you're supposed to actually deactivate the juju. You're supposed to deactivate the juju and say, this is not going to work for me. No. This is where you're supposed to sit and think in your head. Alright? Think in your head. There are thousands and thousands of hungry people in Lagos. I don't know, probably you've gone to Lagos before. This guy is not a church in Lagos. He bypassed Lagos. Alright? Thousands and millions of hungry people. Hungry people. Thousands and millions of hungry people are inside Lagos. Let me raise this thing up a little bit. Inside Lagos, thousands of them, they couldn't feed their family. So many of these kids, they go to bed hungry every day of their lives. Many of these boys live underneath the bridge in Lagos. And somebody's got the power to actually make miracle money to happen. And your country is still poor today. And children are going to bed hungry today. And people got no job today. And people are dying of hunger today. And you have that power to make miracle money happen. But you didn't make it happen in Lagos. Lagosians are not feeling that power. If there's a God of Sulaiman, who can make money appear in bank accounts? There's supposed to be nobody in Lagos that should be hungry. Everybody's supposed to just be going withdrawing money inside bank accounts in Lagos and be spending money. Shame on you, Mr. Sulaiman. Fake. Fake. You are fake and fake forever. Who are you to come over here and you actually can join the stupid idiots here? Just imagine, Atlanta people, you guys are stupid. Atlanta people, you guys are very stupid. I'm so ashamed of you. I'm disappointed in Atlanta people. Who went to that meeting? Jumping up there. Alright? When somebody is coming from Lagos, you didn't think about it that this man lives in Lagos and he's living in Lagos and Lagosians are hungry. Why couldn't he make money to appear in Lagos instead of we giving away? Every time they say, Pastor